I got the new highlighters and contour from the Sephora collection. And now we're gonna swatch them. This formula is a little drier than I thought, but not too terrible.